there. Oh my gosh, and who are you? Oh, you've come to join our little leprechaun clan? That's so sweet. Hi. I'm so happy that you've made it. How did you find us? Oh, you heard that there were some very happy leprechauns that lived in these parts? Well, I'm glad that you're here. Actually, a very special day. It's the day before St. Patrick's Day. Right? So we have to get ready. You like my necklaces? You're so sweet. Well, if any day is a perfect day to join, then that would be today. Why is that? Because we are gifting each other. Oh, you are too sweet. Okay, come on guys, don't be shy. Say hello to our new friend. Sorry, they can be a little shy. Look at him. Isn't he so sweet? He's a very, very kind little leprechaun. Don't let him. Very nice, aren't they? Yeah. And now we can meet the other one. He might look like a little grump, but he's the sweetest. You are too. Aww. Looks like you're right at home. Well, since we are doing very good merit things today, and these two little leprechauns have been very, very good. Like I said, we like to reward our kind. Don't you just love these pins? Aren't they just super cute? Pinch-proof leprechaun, leprechaun holding clovers, clovers, hearts, and rainbows. And what everyone loves, the pot of gold, and the horseshoe for good luck, and of course the top hat. I have the biggest one, as you can see, because, well, I'm in charge of these little leprechauns. We're so happy to have you. Since you're new, which one would you like? Is that right? Let me see what I can do for you. All right, I promise not to pinch you. It looks great on you. You look right at home. Don't they? Look. I think they agree. And also, it's very important when you join the Leprechaun Clan to have your very own gold coin. It'll give you a lot of luck. Make sure to never give your first coin away. Otherwise, you're going to have bad luck for the rest of your life. But we don't think about that because you always have it with you. And if you like, we can even sew it into your clothing. And have a little uniform you have to wear, the hat. Good. Oh, you'd like the suspenders? Little grumble and bullish. Got it for me last year. I know, you're just so sweet. my earrings and in my hair. And this would look absolutely beautiful on you. You like it? I'm facing you. Oh, he's so short it doesn't even matter. you like? Good. It's gonna be all yours. Don't you just love the sounds that it makes? Me too. All right, here you go. Wow, it just looks so beautiful on you. I'm so glad you like it. Oh, yeah. Wait, when you've been here this long, they just kind of pop up. And let's see. What was that? You have something for me? What is it? Look! He got me Happy St. Patty's Day socks. That is so cute. So kind. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Look how cute. It matches your button that we put on you. I am definitely going to have to try these out later. So cute. Well, I mean, I guess we could maybe put them on. Shall we see? I don't know, I have really long pants on. Maybe next time. Yeah. You're okay with that? Good. You're so sweet. Alright. Well, go ahead and choose a little pen. Which one would you like? The rainbow? I know, sometimes your arms go weak and I need to help you, but that's okay. I think everybody here understands. Now where would you like it? Would you like me to try and put it in your beard? I mean, I can try. Let's see how well it goes. You could turn you this way. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh my gosh, it actually worked! Look at him! Isn't he so cute? Aww! You've been such a good little leprechaun. And making sure that you leave nice little pots of gold for everybody to find. Oh, yeah, such a good leprechaun. Let's see. You've been so good. I'm gonna give you 4 gold coins. We almost lost one. Don't worry, I found it. I'll put it right at your feet, okay? Great. I'm glad. What was that, dear? Yeah, this is just ritual. And I'll give you 2 necklaces. Howl at us, O harlot, shall we? We just might have to dress you up in necklaces, huh? Almost like a Christmas tree. So silly. Now he gets an extra one because he's been here for a long time. Alright. What about you? Which one would you like? Oh my gosh. He wants the pot of gold because he wants to be the richest leprechaun. You like it? Down there? There we go. They like their buttons and their beards, if you can't tell. Coins. Now where'd you like it? In your hat. Oh, that one's rolling away. Maybe I can tuck it in. Wouldn't that just be so fun? You wanna show our new friend? Oh, it's running away again. Doesn't he just look so fun? I told you he's not really a grump. He's one of the sweetest little things ever. He's just got some age on him. And that makes him all the wiser. And put the other right between your feet. Ooh, your hat dropped it. Put that one between your feet too for safekeeping. Now how many? Is that right? Well, I guess we could probably do that, huh? Let's see. Maybe do this one. We're gonna get 4 lucky necklaces. As you can see, the longer you've been in here, and as long as you're a good little leprechaun, you get all these nice little gifts. Now, he likes to cook for me, so that's his gift for me. Okay, let's see. We're gonna have to be careful with all those gold coins. I'm gonna move those down between your feet too. Just leave those two up there. And we will decorate your hat. How does that sound? Doesn't he look so cute too? I thought you'd think so. And of course. I think I'm gonna give myself pinch proof. If you're not careful, these two little suckers will pinch you all day long. Even if you're wearing green, so always keep an eye out on them. I put it on the nice suspenders that they got me last year. Wow. Isn't that just spiffy? So, as you can tell, that's where I keep my pot of gold. Out of reach of these two little ones. They love their gold. But it's also time for me to warn you all. My evil, evil sister. And it just hurts me to say that. But that's what she is. She's evil. We don't dwell on that too much. No. So really, what you all need to remember and know, since you're new, is that if you come across her, don't interact with her. Run away if you can. And if she has somehow trapped you, just remember, do not give her any of your gold, no matter what. You heard me? No matter what. She will destroy St. Patrick's Day. And then there won't be a St. Patrick's Day. But we must not worry about that, because I know you will all keep very close eye on all of your gold. Make sure you keep that first coin. If she gets hold of it, there's no saying what she will do. She will destroy us, probably. Oh no. Did my little clover fall off? Yeah, stick it back on. I hope that's not an omen for anything. Oh, is it a little sideways? Is that better? Keep an eye out. She's not above hurting any of you. And you're my family now. We take care of each other. But she's sneaky and evil. Very, very evil. So keep your guards up, your gold close. Let's go out there and put little pots of gold for people to find underneath rainbows. Yeah? Sounds like a great time? Good, I'm glad. Can't wait. Oh, and just a little reminder. My sister, evil, I tell you. She likes, my hair sometimes, just goes a little crazy. But she likes to look like me. She dresses up like me. She will do her best to match everything that I am. So be careful. Keep an eye out. Don't let her trick you. That's why I like change up my style every once in a while. Keep her on her toes and hope that she doesn't know. But somehow, it's like she has someone in the clan who talks. But I don't. I trust these two. My little henchmen. No, we're sweet and loving. But I just don't want you to get hurt. Okay? Let's go make this St. Patrick's Day the best St. Patrick's Day out there. Aw, much love to you too. Mwah.